I came down to Earth and I hid in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. Well, he looked at me and in a voice so gruff, he said, I wouldn't need you. He said, you're too tough. He was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
Yeah, nah. Dad!